Welcome our fighters to the stage at this time. First from San Antonio, Texas, the former super lightweight champion of the world, making his welterweight debut. Here is El Azteca Mario Barrios.
Ooh, Azteca.
And now from Clearwater, Florida, here is the hard-hitting former unified welterweight champion of the world, Keith One Time Thurman.
One Time. Okay. Azteca versus One Time. Azteca versus One Time.
That will bring our fighters to the scale at this time. 10 rounds of boxing in our welterweight main event. With a record of 26 wins and one loss, he has 17 wins coming by way of knockout. Here is the former super lightweight champion of the world, the current world-ranked welterweight, introducing El Azteca, Mario Barrios.
Okay, El Azteca. Barrios rocking the ponytail now.
£146 and one quarter pounds for Mario Barrios.
Yep, the welterweight limit is 147 pounds. He's 146.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, with a record of 29 wins, one loss, 22 wins coming by way of knockout, the hard-hitting world-ranked contender and former unified welterweight champion of the world, Keith One Time Thurman. A record 145 and one half pounds.
145 and a half.
For Keith One Time.
No questioning the weight on that one. 145 and a half. Wow. We've got a fight, folks. This is exciting. Keith is in better shape than I have seen him in recent times. 145? What? I tell you, man, the hard work has been put in by both of these teams. This is going to be a war. Don't forget Keith Thurman has a win over Danny Garcia. Keith Thurman has a win over Sean Porter. Keith Thurman was in a split decision loss to Manny Pacquiao. So look, this is going to be
there. They are, ladies and gentlemen, Keith One Time Thurman, El Azteca Mario Barrios. It's the main event of the evening, presented by Premier Boxing Champions, live on Fox Sports BBC pay-per-view.
All right. Barrios looks to be about a head taller than Keith Thurman. But don't forget, he was about 4 feet taller than Gervonta Tank Davis when Tank was able to knock him out.
Mario, I'm going to grab your attention real quick. That was your first time weighing in at welterweight. How good did it feel to not to lose those extra 7 pounds?
It feels a hell of a lot better. I'm feeling ready. I'm excited. Weight is made. And I'm just looking forward to it tomorrow.
Does it give you any added confidence knowing that you moved up an entire weight class and you're still the taller and longer guy?
No. Yeah. I mean,
all the hard work is done, baby. This is the easy work now. You know, we get to eat. They was like, play nice, be fair. I said, it's cool, baby. I get to punch him tomorrow. Don't worry. You know what I'm saying? We're going to do this, man. This is just boxing. It's love of the sport. Another black eye. But, you know, it's not going to be here. It's going to be over there.
All right. And this is your longest career layoff, but you're back on pay-per-view. You're back in Vegas doing what you do best. I know you had to miss this.
Always, you know, I'm always thinking boxing. It's never left my mind. You know, it doesn't matter how many days go by. Every day of Keith Thurman's life is one day closer to his next fight. And that's what we're here ready to do Saturday night.
Well, that was the last time you're going to see Mario face to face till you guys are in the ring. You have any last words for him?
He already knows. He already knows what's up. You know, Keep your hands up, protect yourself at all times, because you're about to get knocked the F out.
Well, I can feel the intensity right now when you're just looking at me, so we're looking forward to the fight tomorrow. Kate, back to you.
Keep praying. One time. All right.